How dare you want from me? I'm where I'm always been. It's all downhill from here.
Ice cold, you know. I go for broke. No jug, one small guy matched up. I scrap before. I'm strapped, compact, I clap before. Who wanna be they maker? Who wanna be they savior? I'm in a big house now. Who never seen my neighbors? Who wanna see my greatness? Best believe I pay for you. Best believe I made for you. Boy, better shoes ain't dangerous.
Needs your car.
You're gonna bring it back.
The cave is far.
Good thing I brought my walking shoes.
Looks like I need to get to that cave. Now you look like you are going to open a very important door for me. I'm keeping it. Carajo, who does that? Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the Farmers Collective there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Need to reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I got to deal with. Perfect. Now this is what I call a treasure cave. Oh yeah, now we are getting somewhere. Eso. Oh, your Luas must be watching me.
I expected. Oh! Intel for you.
What do you got?
Hola, guerrilla. We're going to hit the army with us and show them that El Este breeds some tough-ass guerrillas.
Thanks.
Tyranny. We have the right to choose our own future. Join Libertad.
Me? Lobo?
Man, I don't think I need to a fight like that.
Anybody else have a flashback to the old days?
Fighting in the dirt?
Am I the only one?
Nobody
laughed. Neither one.
Yes, but I just
laughed. The ancient, let's ride.
Last time I was
follow me.
Nice weather.
It's a better place now.
When I was young,
shit. I forgot my blood dinners at home.
Back in the day.
Ride shotgun, Danny.
I'm humble like that.
I'm not drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño. You're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit. Lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where are we going?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island?
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I... we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
nada.
You two always compete like this?
Oh, no! Yes!
Yelena, you suck.
Cállate. I was studying while you were playing games.
Hey, it's trying that counts.
What are you, the fucking UN?
Let's get Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Who's a good kid?
Quisiera regalarte este momento para decirte lo que siento. Ya que tú creas que no es cierto. Vives en mi pensamiento.
I'll show you where the grill is. Walk with me. I'm getting drunk tonight. That's for fucking sure. I hope Anna shows up.
Mosquitoes.
You know, Yelena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm good with Libertad, Homron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody... Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
Don't you put that on your camera. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Follow me. This place feels smaller than I remembered. Come, I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh, Honron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Honron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said Picarardo, but Honron is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Honron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Honron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was thrown up at the fort.
Pinga.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, I had to do it over again.
They should go put this on the fire.
So, I think about that choice every day.
see what.
Activo todo el que me escucha.
Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, no shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it. Let's grab a ride.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Thank you.
Can't believe Benitez is dead.
Oye, how many pull-ups can you do?
Depends.
On what? Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Moral will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
Yes, sir. I was getting tired of talking. We fight!
They're up!
Blades! Incoming!
Cojones!
Thank you.
That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
Tigre.
We need to move! Run, Danny!
Help me up! Please!
Coño!
There's fucking bullets on everywhere! I can't see shit!
Get the fuck out of there!
Danny,
Run! And run! Venga!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid. Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
I don't want to hear. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Amigos in here.
Gilberto.
Hey.
I'm still in shock. El Tigre and Honron in one day? Pinga.
I'm going to kill Castillo and McKay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help. I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in cacao farm country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured their Danny and take the station for Libertad.
Key.
We're putting together a surprise for Castillo's soldiers. Fight with us. Turn this ambush into something real. Danny, we're planning an ambush, and between you and me, I'd feel a lot better about...
You can't come in this ride, amigo.
Base is captured. Another Somebody piece of Yara free.
Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help. I took out a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
I bet McKay's building will be swarming with soldados.
Sí. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Bien.
Yelena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip. Yelena, I'm connected to a computer.
Already downloading.
There you are! Put them on! Beat up!
I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on. Coño, this computer gives me way more access to files.
What good will that do me? I skipped computer class.
Oh shit. Checking. Danny, I have the office's schedule. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers.
Thank you.
Nice boy.
All right. I got all I could on this computer.
On it. Lock out the soldado.
Come on.
Hello? How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone, man. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people. I can feel the love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
I'm moving.
So much shit hidden away in so many clouds and so many private servers, and I know how to acid wash my servers. Or whatever. And by the way, I have the most secure clouds in the world. You know what's great about the clouds?
I need cover!
Shit, truck! What's our next?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Ha, let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard, or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
Yelena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream?
No. A faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jammers.
it bring you?
Dale! Andate! Papo, go!
Hey, Danny.
How you doing?
According to McKay's files... Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Just heard the bad news. Big loss for Libertad.
Hello.
Hey.
Someone there.
Grabbing a ride.
Go.
Easy now.
Be nice, horse.
Let's go.
Get him! Back!
You're going the wrong way!
Go.
No idle hands.
What's wrong with
Papa,
the
hands? Move!
I won't.
Get them!
Vamos. Así. You're okay.
Vamos, vamos.
Ugh, fucking stinks here.
So, so.
Better watch myself here.
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Elena told us to hold the poison.
Yes. I've got tons of jobs done.
Hold the hits.
Here in Yara. At least...
seeing a lot of missiles in boxes.
Anything else?
Yeah, they're all marked as PG-240X.
Get down to the basement. The blueprints say there's a ton of...
You're okay! Shit. You're good now.
Thanks!
Watch that fire! I'll
cover you! Get down to the basement. The blueprints say there's a ton of electrical work down there.
Yelena? What the fuck is that? Yelena!
I'm here, Danny.
You were right. It looks like this is where my people are making the chemical weapons, the bombs.
Finga! We have to fuck this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Yelena. It's connected.
Huge environmental disaster. I thought you kids loved the environment. You're all gonna die. I mean, why did you volunteer for this? It's got suicide mission written all over it.
Here.
I'm out!
Danny, I want you to know I had no idea the factory would blow up. And I couldn't risk that many of my guerrillas.
You did what you had to.
If it ever comes down to sacrificing one versus many...
If it makes you feel any better, Lara would have done the same thing. You're more alike than you think.
Moving the puck on, how about the fact that we just completely destroyed Castillo's ability to make chemical weapons? This is a huge blow to the regime.
So they can't make any more of the bombs they dropped on us at the hotel.
All that's left is what was made before.
Always another target. If you don't mind, I'm gonna just enjoy breathing for a minute.
Need some wheels.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like
you
it.
You there, Catito?
Hey, thanks.
You have to walk, guapo.
To you! That's what I thought! That's it!
Oh no! Don't punch up! Here!
Fucking truck!
Watch it! Stop! No!
This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Danny, find the control panels. You can overload the poison silos from there.
Or I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
Arresting initiates. Inspecting. We are making the purest chemical cocktail you've ever seen. So, Urano for me. Spray it on the... That's a zero-matic space. With McKay Global on your side, Yara will go far up.
Okay, first up station down.
You know, I used to watch El Tigre's back when he was in the field.
Well, I'm glad you're watching mine.
Danny, did El Tigre ever tell you about Lobo?
A little. Said he was killed in combat. Why?
You remind me of him. Clara's the politician. But you are a true guerrilla. Like Lobo, the lone wolf.
I don't like worrying about others. It slows me down.
But when the lone wolf makes the big kill, he doesn't like to share the spoils. Be careful, Danny.
Why are you telling me this? Hello? Hello? Binga.
Everything would be fine.
If I take off here, they'll shoot me down.
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon you.
Coño!
Can't fly here. Got to find another place to take off.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
Surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far. Danny,
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last three lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoyed spilling it. When you showed up, you had trouble written all over you. But El Tigre,
reloading!
He always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could say Farah, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Lara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad. La Moral. Just a club, Danny. I fight for Yara. No one else.
Over here!
Mierda!
Copy.
Danny, I never told anyone this.
Yeah. De Pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Thank you.
De nada.
So, Yorano Farmero can spray it on that sweet infection. That's the fear of acting. With the case of the
Do what, Yelena?
Mierda.
Holy shit! Loki, did you hear that?
Well, Viara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
Loki, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack. Got it. Okay, careful, Danny. Yelena, it's Danny. I plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Get the pressure under control! Yes! Reports of Sabotas are coming in!
Yelena, any chance you can hurry things up?
Packing's an art, Danny. Don't rush me.
And kaboom!
Yeah.
Warning.
There's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Warning. Critical pressure level.
music to my ears.
Danny, someone flipped the switch on one of the bases. You'll have to hit it again.
Manda pinga esto.
I need to know what the hell's going on.
Warning, critical pressure levels detected.
Danny, you won't be alone for long. Reinforcements are inbound.
Cool!
Someone get on the horn ASAP with an update. Now! I'm the one paying your fucking salaries! This is Señor McKay. Jesus, Murphy, the readings I'm getting are off the charts. Why is nobody calling me? Call me the fuck now or your asses are fired! I bet it was you! You are finished! Finished! You hear that, backpack?
You're red, Danny!
Finito!
Okay, Danny, we're almost done. You destroyed that massive pipeline, but something called the toxic hole reactant ultrafiltration downstream gasometer is at the head of it.
The toxic. ¿Qué pinga es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it for Loki. She should be there already.
Headed there now.
Glad you could make it to the party. Now let's finish this.
You people better be busy fixing this. If it's those damn libertards, I want your soldados to mop the floor with them.
After they use up the poison.
No more wonder drug. Danny, you're not going to believe it, but before we hit McKay at the port, I got a special request from Clara, and she's on point.
Didn't see that coming.
We have an opportunity to do something bigger. If we destroy Castillo's oil reserves in El Este right now, it will choke his army of fuel across the island.
I like the sound of that.
Go hit the big red tanks all over La Jolla. Our guerrillas will help you. I sent them pics of what to target.
Gracias, comadre. You reading one of Castillo's speeches?
No, I'm serious. My great-grandparents had a brutal life. They left one country to go to another and made something of themselves. They passed that wealth on to the next generation. My parents, they built on it and they gave it to me.
So you want me to move?
Well, that would solve my immediate problems, but no. You can stay in Yara, but Castillo wants a change here. He does. I talk to him every day. He wants it as fast as you do. Sometimes it is better to swim with the current than to go against it.
So I should just accept the arrests? The outcast system? The executions?
Every modern country in the history of the world has dark days. Only difference now is that everybody can film it and stream it and try to get the world pissed off about it. Even in my country, Canada, go look up what they did to the indigenous folks and the fracking Jesus Murphy. But hey, nobody is perfect.
Talk all you want. You are nothing but a fucking invader.
Ah, keep trying to be a badass. See where that gets you a couple generations from now. Think about what I said.
Rojas, we are hitting the silos at the fuel depot.
Thanks for the heads up.
Danny, the assault on the port is starting. It's time to put a fucking end to McKay's invasion on our island.
Make that Yankee pay for what he did to us.
And end Castillo's rule over El Este. Danny, forget about the rest of the oil tanks and get to the port.
Ya voy.
Hola.
McKay, you at the port?
As a matter of fact, I am. Sitting in my little fortified panic room. It's Russian-made and impossible
Shit.
To open.
So much money flows through this one place.
Great. I'll swing by and say hello.
Look, backpack. If it's just you coming to see me, let's talk the situation over. I'll be unarmed.
I won't.
Now.
gone.
That hijo de puta's mine.
Guys, the momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the Koreas here, you're gonna lose. Now go out there and fight for Castillo!
Danny, I don't know what Liber has for us here. Prisoners, especially fuckers like McKay. Remember that.
I will.
In their backpack. Listen, I'm running late, so...
Mierda.
We got it!
Elena, McKay wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cuño, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about it. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head if they're losing.
McKay has to be on one of those ships.
You called it lucky.
Yelena, if the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. McKay's on the one farther out.
You sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
In my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Hola, honey. I have some good news. My little chameleon on the ship sabotaged the engine. She says there's a hole and some smoke coming from the hole. You can't miss it.
You and your chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know.
I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey.
We can stop them!
I made it!
When you find McKay, make him suffer!
Okay. Are you soldiers even fighting anymore? Get the
There's
fuck out of here!
There's some weapons here. I think the others are
more. Morale, they pretend whatever
the fuck they
want. Don't see him. We'll look up top.
Right, Juan, backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
Don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
See, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash, trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
I can't believe you did it! Oh!
Adios, McKay.
Celeste para siempre, Danny.
Y Elena. I only wish Honron could have seen you put that fucker in the ground.
Fuck McKay's money. Let's hear it for Danny.
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate
You've
that
had
I
your time,
that.
Lorenzo. Hmm? Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67.
Bienvenidos al Este, Clara.
Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo, but we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes. They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad, la moral, murderers of 67, these are lies. The truth, they are all known by the same name, terrorista. I have a vision to rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Coño. Wish you two were here.